Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to show your notification preview for specific apps on your iPhone. So in our previous video, we have shown you how to hide the notification preview for specific apps on your iPhone. So that means when you do that, there will be no preview of your content in an app, just like for instance for WhatsApp. So like the chat or the message will not be shown on your home screen or on your lock screen. So in this case, if you want to change that, so you want to set that as be shown, so when you look at your phone, when it's locked, you can still read the text or read the message. So now let's get started. But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, let's go to settings. And from settings, you can go to notifications. Go to notifications. And right here, you can scroll down. Because in this case, you want to set that for a specific app. You cannot set that here. If you set that here, it means it will be applied to all apps on your iPhone. But because you want to set for a specific app, you can choose any app that you want to set the notification preview to be shown. Now let's go with WhatsApp. Now let's check this first. As you can see, WhatsApp, I have WhatsApp notification, but I cannot see the message here. Let's go to WhatsApp, and for the show previews, now let's tap on show previews, and you have three options: always, when unlocked, and never. Never means that your message on WhatsApp will not be shown as notification preview, of course. And when unlocked, that means when your phone is unlocked, it means that it's still you can read the preview or see the preview when your phone is unlocked. So as you can see now here, let's try again. Let's tap on always, because that means when you tap on always, that means when your phone is locked, your notification preview will not be shown, and also when your phone is unlocked, so no one can see that. But as you can see, it doesn't work, it's still like this. That means you have the setting on your WhatsApp app to be hidden. So that means now let's go to WhatsApp, and from WhatsApp go to settings, and from settings go to notifications, and from notification you'll see that will be show preview. As you can see, show preview setting is off. That means that preview message text inside new message notification. So you want to show that, just turn this on like this, and let's check this out. Let's swipe down from my notification, and now I will try to send again a message. So now let's check this out, how this work. I will send a message to my phone, my iPhone. Alright, as you can see, when I have turned that on, I can see the message preview from my WhatsApp app. Now let's scroll this, and these are the message that I have on my WhatsApp. So I can see the content or the message inside my WhatsApp app when the notification comes. But remember, if you have this setting turned on, make sure that your phone is always with you and no one can see that, because it's gonna be a little bit dangerous if someone can read or see your message. Alright guys, so it was how to turn on or show your notification preview for a specific app on your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.